We're going to remove the lower right cover to change the element. To access the element, we loosen all the screws in the lower part of the side cover. We start with the screws in the lower part and continue with those in the upper part. Once we have loosened all screws, we remove the cover. To remove the protective cover, we use a Phillips screwdriver. With an Allen key, we loosen the screws and take out the element. Once we have removed the element, we can insert the new one. With an Allen key, we tighten the screws again, positioning the element in place. We reassemble the side cover and return the screws to their original position.